Ugandan MP Robert Kyagulanyi is one of the latest opposition politicians who had his windows smashed on Tuesday morning. He points to the damage caused by explosions from what are believed to be hand grenades that went off deep in the night. Another opposition MP, Allan Ssewanyana of Makindye East, had been attacked early Tuesday morning as well. These two cases are the latest in what seems to be a string of attacks after opposition MP Moses Kasibante had his windows smashed last week. Attacked because of opposition to scrap age limit. This comes after hefty brawls in parliament, when a member of Ugandan President Yoweri Museveni's ruling party proposed a bill to scrap constitutional age limits. 73-year-old Museveni, who has ruled the country for the last three decades, is currently prohibited from running for a sixth term in 2021. Read more: Ugandan police shut down protests over presidential age limit bill. Kyagulanyi and other MPs were suspended from parliament for three sittings after they fought with security forces that physically dragged them out of parliament last week.